Every day, Water Mission builds lasting safe water and sanitation solutions in the most remote places. These solutions have the power to transform entire communities. Working hand in hand with Water Mission to establish safe water and sanitation services, community members can experience health and well-being. But how do we measure the true impact of a project like this?
Water Mission's new Restore Survey is a breakthrough tool that assesses the strengths, opportunities, and unique characteristics of a community. The survey was carefully designed and tested in 6 countries over 2 years, using best-in-class validation methods to deliver accurate and reliable results. Designed to first be used at the start of a new community project, the survey gathers baseline data and highlights opportunities for targeted community collaboration. It measures the strength of local management and leadership capabilities, community members' material, emotional, social, and spiritual well-being, and their current water, sanitation, and hygiene behaviors across the entire community. With multiple follow-up surveys conducted throughout the lifetime of a project, changes can be tracked over time, enabling community leaders to adjust the approach where needed and determine the overall impact.
The Restore Survey is audio recorded in the local language, allowing participants of all ages and education levels to respond anonymously and at their own pace.
Mobile, but not dependent on an internet connection, the Restore Survey is both cost-effective and flexible. It enables staff to collect, analyze, and share results with the community in just one day.
Water Mission's Restore Survey gives users the real-time data they need to collaborate effectively with the community members and accurately measure how their work truly impacts the people they serve. These results empower organizations and community leaders to address challenges, adjust their strategies, and drive lasting change.